Now that we have some tools for sculpting our dynamics, let's just apply this to one very brief part of a piece. This is just an example. I don't know if you know this particular piece. It's the first study by Fernando Sort, beautiful little three-voice chorale kind of piece. And I'll just play the first four measures of it, and then we'll talk about it. It just goes...